Hey guys, what's up? It's True PC King here. I'm playing this game on this map. Really tired of saying that intro because I've said it like 20 times now. I only want Firehand. Yeah, this map is extremely hard. Look at that spawn rate. Oh, I gave myself 40,000. Huh. Yeah. You guys want me to actually play legit on these maps, I will. But just look at the spawn rate of this. It's crazy. Like, the map has literally only been playing for 5 minutes. Maybe I'll use Perkaholic next time instead of a mod menu. That's fun. Invisible doesn't do anything. It doesn't. That's not fun. It's not cheating, is it? What? I want the Flamoths. That's the end of the 2 Flamoths. And it's not burst fire. Bird. I'm a bird. Where's the thing? Dude, look how good I am at this game. I think the max spawn rate of these zombies is like 64, which is crazy. How far down am I? Surprisingly, that door's not that expensive for being all the way up here. I'm gonna give myself a nuke. Where is it? I don't really use this mod menu. Okay, crazy that is, though. Look at all the zombies. They spawn in a couple seconds, pretty much. I might just beat the game real quick. Come back in. Easy game. But yeah, if you guys want to see more Black Ops 3 zombies actually being legit, let me know. Let me know by hitting that like button or saying it in the comments. Bye.